Here comes Brown. Bain stayed onside. Walker save. Score! Marian Gaborik ties the game with 7:17 remaining.
Two forwards, actually all three forwards caught on the breakout pass. And so LA finally has a little bit of room. And eventually this shot on the rebound will go off the goaltender Crawford and into the net. And Gaborik scores his 12th of the playoffs.
It looks like an innocent play, but the coverage in front of the net, net front presence, and the lack of coverage by Chicago, which has been a lot better in this game. They just let Gaborik go for a second. There are two Chicago Blackhawk players there, but they're just standing in front of the net, and Gaborik gets the fortunate bounce, and he doesn't need the second chance.